You know, when we talk about bone health, it seems most often we talk about women. But a recent study shows men are at an equal risk for having osteopenia. So here to learn more about it, we brought in our expert, pharmacist Doug, with a little bit more.
So first of all, I want to let you guys know the difference between osteopenia and osteoporosis. Okay. And so like bone loss is a progression, it's slow progression. Okay. And osteopenia is just that step before osteoporosis. It's less bone loss. Think of it as an anemia.
Okay, so then why is it so different between men and women?
Right, and so men don't go to the full-blown osteoporosis because they have bigger and denser bones.
Okay.
But they are as likely of their risk to get osteopenia. And so that's just that step in there. So we want to think about them as well.
So not only do you present us with the issue, most of the time you give us a couple of options here. So how do we prevent it? What do we do?
Okay, so the regular stuff, but then my favorite thing is weight-bearing exercise.
Okay.
People don't love to hear that, but it's, you know, you don't have to go to the gym even, just like a lunge while you're walking. Mm-hmm. Limit your alcohol consumption. Plenty of exposure to vitamin D, so get outside for 15 minutes. Eat calcium-containing foods, and I've listed some here: sardines, sesame seeds, collard greens, spinach, yogurt, cheese, and other greens.
Okay, those
milk.
Are great. That's then, a misnomer. People are like, "Ooh, I have strong bones. I'm going to drink some milk."
Yeah, nope. Get it in your plants, and you can also take D3 and calcium supplements.
Yeah, but when you go into the, if I were to go into any vitamin store, there's a bunch. So how do you know?
Right. So the main thing I want people to know, because there are a good option, is I prefer calcium citrate.
Okay.
This is a specialty one, calcium citrate, because a lot of people take calcium carbonate. And calcium carbonate affects the pH of your stomach, and that affects absorption.
Okay.
And it's not an efficient way. And then this is a super highly specialized one, microcrystalline hydroxyapatite. It's called Bone Up. I'm going to go this way. It's a great source, but it's definitely cow bones. If you're a vegetarian, you don't want that.
This is, okay, so, all right, so you heard that. This involves some cow bones. This one involves just
regular natural calcium citrate, efficiently absorbed.
All right, where can we go to learn a little bit more about this? For I know members of our audience that may want to make sure that this is not an issue they're having to face.
Yeah, so they can give me a call at Drug Emporium.
Okay.
Or Facebook, I'm at My Pharmacist Doug. I think it's just Pharmacist Doug on Facebook, and then mypharmacistdoug.com.
There you go. There's all the information. And if you're like me and you love to see him in person, you probably can't invite him into your home, but you can go see him over at Drug Emporium. Go over there and pick up a case of Topo Chico, and then go back to the pharmacy counter and ask for Pharmacist Doug. Doug, always good to catch up with you, and I'm so glad that you're here today. And you're always keeping our best health options in mind. We appreciate it so much. Thank you, Doug. We've got more Studio 4 after this.